One man is dead after a crash in the Niagara County town of Wilson. The sheriff's office says it was around 9:30 last night that a tree trimming truck and a dirt bike crashed on Youngstown Lockport Road near Andrews Road. 19-year-old David Freetman of Ransomville was driving the dirt bike. He was pronounced dead at the scene. The truck flipped over into a ditch, but the driver is expected to recover from his injuries.